Hello, my name is Jacqueline Rocha. I'm a PhD student at the School of Biotechnology of the Portuguese Catholic University at Oporto. Antibiotic-resistant bacteria are major human health threats currently widely disseminated in the environment. Since wastewater treatment plants are major recipients of these contaminants, mainly coming from domestic, industrial and hospital effluents, my work focuses on the evaluation of the abundance of resistance genes in the wastewater treatment plant's water after different types of disinfection being developed by experts in this field. Since sometimes the different treatments applied in the wastewater treatment plants do not completely remove resistance genes and bacteria resistant to antibiotics, it is important to find alternatives. Furthermore, I am interested in understanding the risks that these bacteria can represent to the human health once released into the environment by analyzing their genomes. A deeper understanding about the prevalence of antibiotic-resistant bacteria and their resistance genes will contribute to improve the control of these contaminants' propagation and to assess associated human health risks.